This is a picture of a sea turtle by Aboriginal artist Shirley Tipuguidi. Look at the picture. What elements of art did the artist use to make the picture? Line, shape, color. What principles of design did the artist use to put the elements together? Pattern, emphasis. For this project, you will create your own Aboriginal style sea turtle. You will use warm colors on the sea turtle. The warm colors are red, yellow, and orange. You will use cool colors on the background. The cool colors are blue, green, and purple. For this project, you will need to gather paper, crayons, watercolors. Directions: draw an oval in the middle of the paper. Draw and color the head, fins, flippers, and tail. Use warm colors. Draw dividing lines in the oval. Draw patterns in the spaces. Use warm colors. Draw lines across the paper behind the turtle. Use a cool color. Draw patterns in the spaces. Use cool colors. Paint the sea turtle with warm colors. Paint the background with cool colors. When you are finished, snap a photo and upload it by February 26th. Make sure that you work hard and turn in something that you can be really proud of. Remember, you will be getting a grade for your hard work.